the Bombshell. She's back, by the way. Ruby Riott trying to get her foot in the door as well in this very, very competitive division.
Carmella, of course, a former SmackDown Women's Champion, former Money in the Bank winner as well. And Carmella going to back Ruby Riott up. Ruby looks to reverse in the corner. And Liv Morgan looking on. The Riott squad, of course, trying to contend for a women's tag team title down the road as well.
Moonwalk still alive.
Ruby, they're going to make Carmella pay. Oh, and a big shoulder tackle by Ruby Riott. You talk to a lot of the experts, Pat, and they believe that Ruby Riott has all the tools.
1,000%. She is all the way in. She's a badass inside and outside of the ring.
Carmella. Reversal lands on her feet. Oh, a nice takedown. Slamming Ruby into the mat.
Carmella's been there, done that with everything.
And it's the attitude. Carmella has that attitude. Always talking trash. Believes that keeps her at the near the top of the ladder here on Friday Night SmackDown.
And we have a very new champion. I mean, it's a Bianca Belair era. I'd assume everybody's looking to get up to the top, even though Bayley has that current spot.
Oh, and Carmella driven face first into the turnbuckle.
Did you see that move?
The orthodox offensive style of Ruby Riott. Ruby delivering blows now to Carmella.
Oh, lock it in on the arm there.
Oh, nice leg sweep takedown cover now. Is it enough to put Carmella away?
Little rock bottom look there. Throwback SmackDown.
And now Ruby may have a Carmella where she wants her. Ruby looking to go up top perhaps. And Carmella
gets her hand. That's smart. That's the veteran awareness there of Carmella.
And now a kick right to the face.
Jordan's to the mouth of Ruby.
And Ruby collapsing to the mat. Carmella using the ropes, the official.
That's good teamwork by the Riott squad.
Liv Morgan pays for it. Ruby now rolling Carmella. Shoulders down, kick out by Carmella. And Carmella, another near fall. Ruby Riott with a jackknife cover.
Look at this.
And Carmella into the cone of silence. Carmella's submission move. Ruby Riott's got a tap out.
Oh my, out of nowhere as well.
Here is your winner by submission, Carmella.
Very important win here tonight by Carmella.
The Bombshell is back, Michael Cole.